One of the most underrated Pink Floyd songs of all time also just happens to be one of the greatest opening tracks from an album ever. The song is In the Flesh from Pink Floyd's The Wall, and I have always been absolutely mesmerized by that main theme.